Hello everyone. In the last video, I showed you how you can hit an API using Postman and retrieve the results of an XOR-based machine learning model. In this video, I'll hit an API using Python and retrieve the results. Import the requests library. Then enter the base URL, which is your localhost IP address, and the main function of your API call, which is in our case XOR prediction. Since it's a GET request, you enter the variables in the HTTP request itself. Ask for the users to enter the values of x1 and x2. Just so that we have entered the right URL, print out the URL as well. Now our variable, as you can see in line number 11, would save the response after you hit the API. If the hit was successful, you get the status code as 200, which is what you check in line number 12. You JSONify the response. And since our value is stored in the output prediction key, you print the value out. Now let's see how it works. So this is the normal terminal. I'll first start my API by typing in. This starts my API on 8791 port, just to check if my API is running perfectly fine or not. I refresh the page and it says XOR prediction, which is my default page for the API. The next thing that I do is I open one more terminal, and now I run my file API call. It is asking for the value of x1, I enter 0. It is asking for the value of x2, I enter 0. This shows me the URL hit request as well as the output, which is 0. So 0 XOR 0 is 0. I'll run it again. 0 XOR 1 is 1 XOR 0 is 1 1 XOR 1 is 0. Thanks guys for watching the videos. Hope you all liked it.